There is that inward movement, and she's on target straight away. First ball. Last night, she was struck for four. First ball tonight, she gets a wicket with her first ball. A brilliant start for Chanel Henry.
And when she pitches within that good area, really does surprise the batter. Yeah, played on, but again, that straighter line.
Down leg side, not what she wants. That follow-up delivery after a wicket. Going leg side. And Amanda Jade Wellington diving to her left-hand side, takes a lovely catch. Can't go too straight. And that's what happens when you go too straight with this field. She comes into the attack. She was impressive yesterday. And she's picked up.
Oh, it's another brilliant catch. The Barbados Royals marauding here at the home of the Trinbago Knight Riders.
Two magnificent catches. This one from Hayley Matthews is stupendous. She's just a top-class athlete, whether she leads with the bat, with the ball, or in the field. There are a couple of things that I'd like to see, DeAndre.
From the northern end, a big swing, it's gone high. Has it gone far enough? It sure has. Big appeal on the last ball before Drinks is given.
Very good. Very, very good placement.
Catch it.
Straightforward. Easy catch in the end.
It's not too often you find the edge of Hayley Matthews, especially in the form that she's in. Lovely. And that is one of her strengths. You never want to give her width. And Jonathan knows that. She wasn't beautiful from Jess Jonathan. She's on target. She had one very wide of the off stump, which gave a scoring opportunity. She's corrected that line. She's found a little bit of a gap as well. A lot of work to do in the outfield. In the end, she's just going to escort it to the boundary.
Oh, couldn't get down. It was a beautiful shot. And the 50 up for Hayley Matthews, back-to-back half centuries.
An opportunity and it's taken. Got her. It's the second wicket for Jess Jonathan. Another opportunity for Shadeen Nation, but she can't.
Yeah, really fitting that the winning runs come off the bat of Hayley Matthews. Another good win for the defending champions. They're going 2-0 and they get a couple of days off now.